Sydney Watts with the goal for St. Thomas.